They want to land here? Goddamn. Alright. I've never landed here. I don't know where Loop is. I've gotten better at this game. A lot better at this game. I used to be so bad. I'd die within like a couple minutes of playing. So, I mean, losing like that kind of irks me because I know I'm good enough to win the games. And, like, consistently win these games. That's what I think I should be doing, is consistently winning these games. But I'm not. I want to get a squad together, like, a PUBG squad. Scared the crap out of me. The first aid. I'm gonna win this game with these homies right here. I don't know who they are, but we're winning this game. So that was one guy of the squad. Where's the rest of the squad? I'll actually switch the mini Uzi for the Vector. Because I don't like the mag capacity of the Vector. It's too small for me. And a lot of people tell me the reason that I hate it is because I'm not accurate enough. And, well, I mean, not really. It's just that if there is a chance that I do end up missing a couple bullets, I'd rather have that, you know, that forgivingness of having more bullets in the chamber. God damn, I've got mad bullets for fucking the SKS. An AK? Oh, thank God. Oh God. Somebody looted this building. Does he not have a gun? Hey, man. Hey. There you go. I don't like that there's a dead body there, though. That stresses me out. There was another SKS somewhere, but it's not too bad, too much of a worry, really. Got two med kit, our first aids. Stairs are terrible for me with this small mouse pad, like. There's a dead body under here. How far are my teammates? Oh, they're mad far. I just flashed myself. Oh, he ran, guaranteed. He got in that Jeep and ran. Just go, team. Just go. Go, team. Go. I got this. Don't worry. I think my team's trying to get the, whatcha call it? The bridge control. to see if that vehicle is working. If it is, I'm just going to drive across the bridge, say fuck it. By the way, dog, your Twitch still says you're on CSGO. Oh my god, it does. The one thing I forgot to do, it's a change. Thank you so much, Brainiac. Welcome to stream. How's your day going, homie? Thank you. Oh, thank you, man. Like, I don't know what it is. It's probably because, like, it's the first day in a while that I've woken up really early. So I'm, like, on a little bit of a, you know, lack of sleep, kind of. So my brain hasn't been functioning completely. Enemy Penta. Ooh, that's kind of sick. What game are you playing, Pila? We got 5 people on the stream right now. That's awesome. Hopefully we can get to, like, 10 people in the stream. I wanna start getting up to, like, 8, 9, 10 people in the stream, you know, every day. If I could do that, that would be absolutely amazing. So, if you guys have any friends that like watching streams and stuff like that, definitely hit them up with my stream if you guys really enjoy the stream. I'd really appreciate it, guys. I'm doing good now that I'm home, grinding out. My friend, for my friend, so we can play squads. Oh, bet. Y'all are playing PUBG? If you guys got, like, if you guys need, like, a full squad, or you need players, hit me up, dude. I'm down to play full squads. Right now, I'm playing random squads with random people. Like, I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Oh, that's too early to heal. Yeah, definitely hit me up if you guys are looking for players for squads, man. Because I am trying to play squads right now. Team shooting at something. I hope it's somebody on the bridge so I can come behind them and just drop them in the back. Like, that'd be a dope play coming from me, from that team. Looks like maybe people at the vehicle. Holy shit, that scared the fire. That actually scared the crap out of me. That's a bush. I was about to shoot at a bush. Shit, I had the wrong gun out. He's got 5.56, that's gonna be nice. He does not have any 5.56. Does anyone have 5.56? A hollow sight. No 5.56. I'd rather a red dot than the hollow sight. Ooh, a car, though. Lightning. Lightning McQueen. I don't have any fucking things. I don't have any bandages, unfortunately. 90 to 4 time scope or an 8 time scope, and I am perfect. Scared trying. For real, bushes scare the crap out of me. Because I know people like me would chill in a bush. Be bush wookies all day. I'm afraid of them because of people like me. That's why I'm afraid of them. Are these guys looting or camping? I hope looting. Moses Trigon. Bandages! Thank God I needed these. I mean, I might as well put a red dot on the K-bar. I just need a 4x scope or an 8x scope, one of them. That's all I need. Come on. Brainiac, you should have saw it last game. I got, I think it was like 6th I placed. But I got 8 kills and most of them were with a sniper. I was dropping everyone with a sniper, man. I'm nasty with the sniper in this game. It was the M24 that I was dropping people with. 4x scope, 8x scope, dropping them all. That's why I need a 4x, because I'm nasty with a sniper if I have a 4x. I mean, I'm nasty with a sniper either way, but if I have a 4x, it's perfect. Are we running to the next circle? See, this is why we're probably gonna win, because I always stick by the... Oh, wow. I always stick by the, whatcha call it? By the gas as much as I can, and it screws me up, because I die to the gas. Or, I don't know, like, I'm bad with my timing when I should run, you know? Like, I'll give myself a minute to run the distance that's gonna take 3 minutes, like... I'm terrible with it, so things I gotta get better with when I play PUBG, but and I think that's why we might win this game is because of the fact that we're running up on the gas and we're not like staying back in the gas like I usually do. I'm sticking with these guys. My gun skill in this, like, I'm nasty with my gun skill in this, but I just gotta not die to the gas and not die to people behind me. I've turned on people, but I mean, like, a lot of time. Basically, every time I ever die in this game is usually from behind or by the gas. I die to the gas more than I die to people. It's the stupidest thing ever, and it's really, really dumb. But I die to the gas more than I die to the people. It's terrible. It's actually sickening. Like... Take a drink of my crack cocaine here. Totally kidding. But it gets me all jittered up. Oh my god, this rain. What the hell? This rain, there we go. Lag, yeah. Sometimes it happens. So how's everyone doing in the chat? You guys having a great time? You enjoying the stream? I hope so. I try my darndest to bring good quality stuff. If there's anything I can do better, guys, let me know. If there's something you guys see... that you guys like from other streamers that you think would be a cool thing to, you know, put into my streams, let me know. I will do my best, and if it fits me, I'll try my hardest. If it doesn't really go with my me being me, then I might not do it. But if you guys have any suggestions, let me know, because I try to bring the best quality stuff, you know, all the time. That's why I stream in 1080p now. It's why my videos on YouTube are all 1080p, 60 frames per second. Everything that I do is highest quality. Where is he shooting? Oh, I see him. Highest quality, like, because I like bringing good quality to my viewers. So, all of you guys. Better not get shot in the back, man. That's the one problem about running up on the gas or running up on the circles early, is you have to watch your back, because people like me will shoot you in the back, because we don't play the circle like that. Okay, he's gonna chill here with me. Is that a 2x scope? That's gonna help. And this is where I'm glad I stopped. It's not a 4x scope, and it's not too good, but it will help. I wanna check this. I have a feeling like this is gonna have a 4x. Nope. Had a hollow. I'm just gonna trust these guys and just follow them. They seem like they know something that I don't. So I'm just gonna trust them and, Woo! Where is that guy that was shooting at me? Is that him? Yep, that's him. Do not shoot me in the back. I will be nice to you if you just don't shoot me in the back. Is he not dead? God damn, how is he not dead? We've hit them like 6 times. More. Oh, he's dead now. I feel like people are going to be waiting to pick us off while we loot this. Oh my god, bro. God damn, my team's the best. I can't even see people before they take them down. How many kills do I got? I got 1 kill. They probably got, like, mad of them. That building. Oh, we are the best team ever. It's insane how good we are. It's actually insane how good we are. Like, why are we this good? Why? We don't even know each other and we're this good. Seven people alive, or 4 of them, so 3 others left. Do we finish those guys off in that building? We're giving they're giving them the circle. That's annoying. I'm in the circle here, so. Let's chuck a grenade up there. I got 2 smokes now. Yep. everyone's had. Is that him I see or no? Probably not. Oh, we got a circle too. I wonder if that's him right on the other side of that vehicle. I mean, we've got circle in 13 seconds, so. Just need to go to my right. Let's go. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. My team carried me. Thank you, team. Meanwhile.